probably their most dangerous offensive player.
Robert McKay scores the first goal of the weekend for the Saskatchewan Huskies.